Hi, welcome to the breaking tax news for November 23rd, 2020. My name is Lee Reams and I'll be your presenter today. And this is something new we started. We're constantly, especially this year, getting changes from Congress and or the IRS, whatever. And it's hard to keep track of them all and get this information to all our students. So we decided to start doing these little breaking news things. And this is my first one, so we'll see how this works out. Anyway, I'm Lee Reams, and I'm going to be your lecturer today for about 2 minutes. So, and there's no CPE for this. So anyway, let's get on with it. So what I'm going to talk about today is the PPP loans and the expenses and how they're deductible. So last week, the SBA, the IRS, and the Treasury all issued guidance supposedly to clear up the tax treatment of the business expenses that were used to justify the forgiveness of the PPP loans. And what they did, they issued a revenue ruling 2020-27, and they issued a Rev Proc 2020-51. And in those, they said that the expenses attributable to a forgiven loan are not deductible. And even went further to say the expenses were expected to be forgiven are not deductible. And in the guidance, they said, well, the businesses should file for forgiveness as soon as possible so they can see whether or not what was forgiven, what is not forgiven. So kind of leaves us up in the air not to know what happens if you take your time to get a forgiveness or if you should put the returns on extension or what might happen here. But at any rate, then on Thursday, Senators Grassley, Republican, and Wyden, a Democrat from Oregon, issued a joint statement saying the Treasury missed the mark on those Rev Procs and Rev rulings. And by saying that, they put additional pressure on the Treasury to change its position. And if you think back a while, we did have a HEROES Act pending, and one of the provisions of that was to allow the expenses even though the loan was forgiven. So I guess the bottom line here is you need to stay patient and see how this plays out, but at least you know what's going on. So anyway, until next time, take care. See you next time. Bye.